When great men and women retire, sometimes those people left behind yearn for wisdom. To the South Coast now, Foyle's War.